don't know, what were you calling it?
What's up?
Lantana.
What's up?
Lantana.
What's up? What's up, October?
Hey, Dad, when did the pools close?
Recent questions is, when did the Lantana pools close? Well, as you can see, as of today, the pool is still open and will remain open until October 16th. October 1st was the Lantana Car Show, 6th annual. Here's what you missed. Look at these cool rides. Good people here, Varun Singh, David Taylor, and Bruce. Hey, October 5th, we have Board and Bree. Moonlight, paddle, and dining on October the 8th. Spectacular Kids Show on August the 11th. It's Bingo October the 11th at the Event Center. On October 14th, we have a double feature movie on the lawn. Let's go! Spectacular Monster Mile on October 22nd. Do we have a bingo on October 25th? And if you didn't win on the 25th, you get to play again on the 27th. Now it is time for Lantana Trivia.
If you're the first to answer, you can win a prize!
The answer is 13! 13, I said!
Lantana has no mayor, no city council. How do we know what's going on? It's controlled by the water district, and you can find out what's going on by looking at these at the North and South Amenity Centers.
Water district meeting time. Yay! Everybody excited? I'm excited. Let's go.
Hey, Bo, I wasn't able to go. What happened at the water board meeting yesterday?
Money man, can you water your yard more than twice a week?
Hey, Bo, Realtor Courtney here. Curious, what have you heard about the pickleball courts here in Lantana? Are we getting them? Update us. Thanks.
We know your time is valuable. Thank you for holding. Someone will be with you as soon as possible.
So, if you don't know, the pickleball is on hold for right now. What they're doing is District 4 and Lantana Cares are getting together to draw out the legal things that have to do with pickleball. So currently on hold, no date in the future of when this will be resolved and ready to move forward with. I guess we're just still holding.
Hey, what's up, Money Man? Can you tell us a little bit more about the Flock camera system?
Oh, wait.
These Flock cameras, we're averaging about 15 to 20 alerts a day.
The town of White Settlement, fighting crime with technology, a camera system that reads license plates.
But it'll show the officer exactly what the car looks like.
And filters out vehicles connected to fugitives, wanted felons, even missing children.
We've caught a murder suspect out of Fort Worth. We have caught aggravated assault warrants with firearms that are first-degree felonies up to life in prison. We have recovered about 24 different stolen vehicles in the
now
last
through
four.
A grant program, White Settlement is getting 8 new Flock cameras, bringing its total to 10.
So now every major entrance into our city has a Flock camera.
While here, the system is considered a successful crime-fighting tool. Some other communities have resisted the notion of Flock cameras, calling them an invasion of privacy. Farron Young, a lifelong White Settlement resident, disagrees.
Technology is a great thing, but it's being used as well as, you know, with criminals. And so if the criminals are using it, why shouldn't police departments be able to use it? Anything to deter criminal activity is a plus.
Now, as we were talking to Chief Cook, he let us know that the cameras were picking up on felony warrants or outstanding felony warrants and vehicles connected to those folks as we were standing there talking to him. And clarifying here, we're only talking about felony warrants. He says it does not identify those with misdemeanor warrants.